Clippers of Cumberland taking on Cranston East at Cranston Stadium. Second half kickoff. Cumberland already up 16-13, adding to it. Ryan Gabori picks the ball up at the 15. He has some room, and he's going to follow the blockers, still on his feet, all the way down to the Cranston East 20-yard line. After two penalties, QB Jake Salisbury cashing in. Watch this pass, Mark.
I want to see
perfectly it. Lofted down the sideline to Jerome Evans in stride. Touchdown.
Wow.
Cumberland clips the Bolts 30-13.